body looking like milk. No time for games. She's full grown. My chick bad. Tell your chick to go home.
My chick bad. My chick hood. My chick do stuff that your chick wish she could. My chick bad.
It's your love that holds me together. Lately you say he been killing the vibe. Gotta be sick of this guy. Pull up skirt. Get in the right. Left hand is steering. The other is gripping your thigh.
Like you need me. I'm protected over me. You feel like you're daring like no one really calls. Oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there when I need
me. Now feel me when I'm fucked up. That's a real me when I'm fucked up. That's a real me, yeah. I only call you when it's half past. But the only time I'd ever call.
See, I said before the ice was in my grill. Before I got my major deal, these hoes wouldn't give a damn if I was here. Chill, because
back then hoes didn't want me, now I'm hot hoes all on me. Back then hoes didn't want me, now I'm hot hoes all on me. Back then hoes didn't want me, now I'm hot.
For you, good for you, I just wanna look good for you, Let me show you how proud I am to be yours. Leave this just a mess on the floor. Still,
let me hear that boy. Let me wear that boy. Let me get the most expensive car and let me stare that boy. Real big, pretty, pretty, shut down every city. If you want the kid, kitty, gotta get the kit for me. I don't knew everything, plus pay the rent for me. If we in the wilderness, niggas pitch a tent for me. Tent for me, get me body. Long hair, no makeup.
Yes, I had, I say you the view. Know you got a roommate, call me when there's no one there. Put the key under the mat and you know I'll be over there. I be over there, shout it, I be over there. I be hitting all the spots that you ain't even know is there.
You think I'm protected over me? You feel like you tearing like no one really calls. Oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there when I need her. Oh,
no, I could put you in the mile high club. What's up? Let's take a trip. Have you ever read The World Is Yours?